basically she gave her $100,000 if it was an accidental death. Murder is an accidental death.
All right, you ready?